This story is about things that are implanted into people, an area of medicine that is largely under-regulated. Hips that help people to walk, artificial lenses that allow people to see. The files are really the part of the story that's been missing so far. The public don't know when products fail. They don't know what the track record is of the products that they're getting implanted into them. What we're doing with this investigation is providing information that is not at the moment available to the public. We've grabbed all of the public records we can, and we will actually begin to do what authorities are not doing. This is involving hundreds of journalists around the world. It's a global issue, and therefore it's a global problem.